Oh my God, guys, this is really a breaking news, guys. As you watch this video, share it to your friends and family. I'm so proud of this man. Oh guys, his Instagram name is The Black Mentor. As you can see, he's a businessman, he's a mentor. So guys, what happened is, it's like all these yahoo boys, they mistakenly sent a whopping sum of $32,000 in his account. That was by mistake. It's equivalent to about 15 point something million naira, if not mistakenly. So guys, stay tuned, let's watch this and see what happened on this video. You're gonna hear them talk, you're gonna hear the old lady talk, the lady that the money was taken from her account, she gonna testify. Hello, this is your girl Anita from Miss Anita TV. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Welcome back. For my old and new subscribers, thank you all so much. If you are new here, you're welcome. So guys, the young man you just saw on the picture by name, The Black Mentor, this man, I saw a video where he was actually telling the world, he was with that. That is, oh, Anita, calm down. Okay, now I'm settled. So, yahoo guys, they took money from a lady, from an American lady, $32,000. And trying to transfer the money to one of their accounts, they mistakenly transferred the money to the Black Mentor account. That is his Instagram name. I'm gonna be dropping the Instagram name somewhere around. Please go and follow this man because he's a godsend. I never knew such people are still existing on this planet Earth. So before we even continue with the video, I want you to watch this video. Watch this video that is about to pop up right now and hear him speak for himself and hear the victim. And also hear the victim speak. You know, this woman is so excited. Oh my God, I'm so happy.
Terrible.
This is okay. Good morning, everyone. Today is the 28th of April, 2021. So this is Lynn. Lynn, he's now a friend. I drove all the way from Wisconsin this morning to meet up with Lynn because apparently Lynn's account links were involved in a fraudulent transaction where they made a transfer $32,000 into my business account.
Yes.
And she never knew about it. And this guy wanted to get the money by all means. So I had to involve the police and I drove 3 hours from Wisconsin to Indiana to locate her. Have anything you want to say, Lynn?
I'm just so thankful that this gentleman return my money and that he's helping me out because I need the money.
I know. And I just want you to know everything is fine. And, you know, we see this all over the news every time, fraudulent people hacking into people's account, taking their life savings.
So guys, you all have seen and heard for yourself. In as much as people kept giving this guy very good compliment, I mean, everybody was appreciating him for a job well done, this lady also pop up and say this man is the biggest scammer. Maybe the people back home did not agree with his terms and condition, that is why he decided to betray them, you know. So this girl, to him, this black mentor is also a suspect. Okay, so I mean, I was just so excited seeing things like this. People like this are so difficult to find. I don't really care what conspired between them, but I'm so happy that he had to stand up for this. I mean, he drove almost 3 hours just to go make sure this woman has her money back. So I just wanted to share this with you all because I'm just so excited, guys. Check him out on Instagram. Just type The Black Mentor on Instagram and you're gonna watch the full story. If anything comes up about this, of course, I still gonna let you all know. I will bring it here and share it with you all, but I'm still just excited. Try to share this video to your friends and family so that they can use it. You know, they can use it to encourage others. So if you find yourself in such a situation like this one, you can as well just pop up to the person. This is, yeah, I go back to his Instagram handle. That is his Instagram handle by name, The Black Mentor. Yes, I know some people are gonna say, why are you so excited? Of course, I'm so excited because with the hard time, we all know that this moment is a very difficult moment for everybody. You know, with the corona, a lot of people have lost their jobs. A lot of people have gone faik. They don't have money. There is nothing happening. Nothing is functioning. For somebody to receive a whopping amount of $32,000 in his account and still went ahead to find the person so he can return this money to the owner, He's indeed a godsend. My brother, God bless you for doing such an amazing job. I'm so proud of you, and I know the whole of your family gonna be so proud of you. Your parents gonna be so proud of you. If you're married, your wife, your kids, everybody gonna be so proud of you. Even the white community, they're gonna be so proud of you. You're gonna be so blessed in such a way that the money that you just returned, you're gonna have it in double full. You're gonna have it you're gonna have that money like 20 times. Okay, so guys, let me know your thought and opinion on the comment section down below, and I'm so happy to share this with you all, and of course I will see you all on my next video. Bye.